crash off the 110 freeway in downtown LA. Take a look at this. A driver somehow drove through a concrete guardrail and plunged off a freeway on-ramp. It landed 50 feet away on a sidewalk under a bridge on 4th Street. Amazingly, the driver and the passenger, they walked away from the accident with only minor injuries. So that wagon there.
I was going to say, that's a G-Wagon, right? Aren't they like 150 grand?
Oh. Yeah, that's a lot of money.
That's no
did
fun.
Its part
I'd
on
expect you to survive that crash.
Yeah, you better.
It's an ad for it.
Exactly.
Right?